The eighth hole here at the Squamish Valley Golf Course is a great par 3, playing at 180 yards. This hole will test your long iron or fairway wood tee shots. This long, narrow green, 17 yards wide by 40 yards deep, challenges the best of players. Play your tee shot to the middle of the green, as bunkers left, right, and at the back are a factor.